What's going on, guys? My name is The Wolf Brace, and welcome to Right Click to Necromance. Now, I was looking for an indie game to play, and this one kind of caught my eye because it looks like it's supposed to be a zombie IO type game where you attack other armies and you could turn their dead bodies into your own army. And yeah, it just looked really cool, and I figured I'd check it out for you guys. So let's go ahead and get straight into the game and see how it is. All right, here we are. And okay, I guess this is our little army here. We just right click and drag around to move. Let's go ahead and just attack these two little guys over here. There we go. And we'll just attack them right up, and we can right click and turn their army people into ours. And yeah, that just looks really cool. Let's go ahead and just attack these guys right here. There we go. And yeah, I don't know. I just figured this game looked really cool. It's kind of like an IO game, but it isn't online, just so you guys do know. But I will leave a link down below in the description if you guys want to check it out for yourself. Oh gosh, okay, we're kind of getting gangbanged here. Or not gangbanged. Okay, just ignore what I said there. Okay, tried to run away. Okay, well... Alright, okay, so I guess we just start again, and, okay, that's cool with me. Alright, let's go ahead and just attack these guys real quick, and make sure that we don't get ganged up on like that last time there. Okay, there we go, get those guys, and, resurrect them back up, and we're good to go. Okay, I'm kind of afraid to, like, attack anyone really big. Okay, here we go, there's a nice little three guys. And, we'll just get those right up and resurrect them. There we go. And, yeah, we're building up our army, not too bad. I think there are supposed to be, like, multiple levels, I'm not exactly sure, but yeah, I did see other characters and stuff too, so that's really cool. I guess once we get bigger characters and stuff, and, you know, I can't complain about that. There we go. And, looks like we have quite a decent little army. Let's go ahead and just take out these four guys right here. I'm feeling a little bit tough, you guys know how it is. Alright, let's just go ahead and clean these little guys up. There we go. And, you guys want some too? I'll just wreck all your faces, I don't even give a crap. There we go. And I think we can actually do that during battle too, so if we actually do kill a couple of them, we can resurrect them and get them instantly onto our team. So that's pretty cool. Let's just go ahead and get these guys right over here. There we go. You know, go for little packs, that way, you know, it's less danger and all that great stuff. There we go, there's a nice little big pack, and, oh gosh, okay, yep, I'm afraid. Okay, let's resurrect those guys. Okay, this isn't gonna go good. Okay, let's go ahead and get those guys. Oh gosh, okay, yeah, this is definitely a close one. Come on, guys, I believe in you. You can do it. Okay, resurrect. Oh, I can't do it. Oh, crap. Okay, yep, I can't run away either. Okay, this isn't good. Come on, buddies, I believe in you. No. Okay, resurrect. No. Okay, well... Okay, this game is definitely a lot more fun than I thought it would be. Let's just go ahead and get those guys right there. And yeah, I thought it would be a little bit easier than this. You know, it's kind of difficult. As you guys saw, that army definitely grew really quickly. And I think they can attack each other too and like grow their own army. I'm not exactly sure. But yeah, it's definitely pretty cool though. Oh, okay, there's a big guy right there. Oh, we probably shouldn't go for him yet though. Let's just go ahead and get these four guys right here and maybe we'll have enough people to do that. Okay, they're just kind of running away. We'll get these guys right here. There we go, let's cut them off. Get wrecked, little dudes. Okay, but yeah, I don't really know if we should attack that big guy yet. Let's go ahead and just get these three over here. That should help us out a little bit, and we'll just build up our army a little bit, and then we'll get that guy. Oh, and I forgot, I should also mention this game is in very early access, just so you guys do know. So yeah, it's very early on, and there might be glitches or bugs or anything like that. Okay, this is definitely a bigger army now. Let's go ahead and just go attack this guy and see what happens, you know? Might as well, we can always just start back up again. We're good. Okay, come on. I can't really see my guys or anything. We can't move the camera, so... Oh. Okay. Well, he just crushed all my dudes. That's great. Okay, and there's some other dudes up here as well. Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, what can I really do with one guy, though? I really don't know. Maybe we'll try to go attack these guys. They're nice to spread out. Okay, this isn't... Oh, nope. Okay. Well, that's fine, too. Okay, so we at least have some kind of a goal. There are different characters that I did see there, so that's pretty cool. And I guess we need a really big army to actually take out that big guy down there. So, you know, we'll just build up for that. No big deal. And I don't think every single character turns into another one. I think our people do die, and we can't actually resurrect our own people. I think that's how it works. I'm not exactly sure, but yeah. It's not too bad. This is definitely a really fun game. All right, let's go ahead and get these little guys, though. Come on, buddies. Okay, yeah, we definitely have quite a big army here. We should probably start attacking a little bit bigger of people, but I kind of want to move on to, like, these different characters that I saw. Maybe we'll just try to walk around and find some of them. Oh, and there's kind of an attack going on down here. Oh gosh. Oh, okay, yep, we'll just go this way. It's cool. You guys do your thing, I'll do mine. Okay, let's go ahead and just attack this little one here. Maybe we can do it. Oh gosh, the big army's coming in. No, this isn't even fair. No, this is bullshit. Bullshit is what this is, okay. I don't really think there's anything we can do here. Oh gosh, okay, I'm trying to run away maybe? Come on, buddy. Okay, yeah, I can only pull like one away at a time. Yep. Alright. Okay, so yeah, we definitely had to build up faster this time. We're not doing too bad here. We got those guys right there. And yeah, we just have to attack bigger armies at a time. Like, last time I was only attacking like two or three people at a time. And yeah, we just have to attack more so we get bigger armies and all that great stuff. So here we go. Just wreck those guys up. Go ahead and grab these guys too, because they walked into my way. There we go. Oh gosh, okay, yep, there's a big army. That's great. Okay, there we go. We should be okay here. I think so, you know? We have more people. Okay, yeah, we got this. Hopefully no one else comes up on us though. I see these guys over here. Oh gosh, they're kind of scary. They're definitely a lot bigger. Let's go ahead and just try to attack those guys, though, because, you know, try to get these new units. Okay, I have a feeling we're going to get wrecked here. Okay, nope, we're good. Here we go. Yeah, we'll just take out these guys, and hopefully we can get these new characters. I don't know if, okay, yeah, they do actually turn into the new ones. Great. Okay, so we definitely have a decent little army here. We have a couple of these new guys as well. Let's go ahead and take out these guys. You know, there's a little scrub. That's a nothing army. That's a nothing army to me. We're bigger than you are. That's right. Get wrecked, little dudes. Okay, and I see another army of these little guys over here, so let's go ahead and take those out. Here we go. Get a couple more of these. And I don't really know when we're going to attack this big guy down here. Oh, there's another thing. That's kind of like a Reaper skull thing. That's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and take out that guy real quick. Oh, gosh. Okay, this isn't good. Okay, I need to resurrect as soon as possible, but it's not coming up. Oh, gosh. Okay, there we go. Okay, and we should be all right, maybe. Come on, buddy. Yeah, you got this. Beautiful. And now we kind of have this weird little kind of ghost guy. That's pretty cool. All right, let's go ahead and take these guys out as well. Get a couple more of these big units. Yeah, we definitely are getting a little bit smaller here. Oh, gosh. Okay, yep, this isn't good. This isn't good. Okay, yep, retreat. Retreat. That's it. Okay, yeah, we'll just walk away from that. That's no good. All right, let's try to grab these two little stragglers down here. Yeah, we'll go for the stragglers now because we really don't have too many people, as you guys see here. Okay, this isn't good. There we go. Just build up our army a little bit, and then we'll go try to fight the big guy, maybe. I don't really know, but, you know, we'll see what happens. Oh, yeah, we're definitely getting bigger here. Let's go ahead and just attack this big guy. You know, might as well. YOLO. Okay, I think we're doing all right. Yeah, we're taking them out. There we go. Get wrecked, little dudes. Oh, their buddies came and tried to help them out, though. Okay, this isn't good. And this little freaking skeleton dude's coming up, too. Okay, there we go. Okay, come on, buddies. I think we have to take out an entire group before we can actually resurrect them. So that, yeah, that's kind of how that works. We can't just resurrect in the middle of battle or anything like that. We actually have to take out the entire group before we can do it. All right, I really don't know who to attack. I guess we'll just go ahead and go for the... Oh, gosh. Okay, there's a lot of people right there. Oh, God, that's not good. Get away from me, dudes. Oh, gosh. Okay, this is just... Okay, I'll just go this way. Yeah, you guys go up there. I'll just attack these guys right here. All right. Okay, and yeah, we're definitely getting up here in size, but these guys just kind of came up behind us. There we go. We can get those. And let's go ahead and get this new little Grim Reaper dude. I really don't know what to call him. I really don't know what he is. He's kind of just like a skull wearing a cloak, so yeah, whatever. All right, yeah, so we're not doing too bad. We have like almost five of these little skeleton dudes now. There we go. Maybe we'll go ahead and try to attack the big guy. I don't really know. I'm kind of scared that I'll just like completely die and have to do it all over again because it kind of sucks, you know? It took a little while. Let's go ahead and just get these guys over here. I really don't know what to do. I don't know when to, you know, try to advance. But, you know, we'll just chill out for a little bit. The good news so far is that I haven't seen anyone bigger than us. Oh, there's some new units too. Okay, yeah, so here's some new little characters. We'll go and get a couple of these guys. These guys are kind of coming up behind us, though. I don't really like that. Get away from me, dudes. I don't appreciate what you're doing back there. Okay, let's go ahead and get those guys, and we should be all right now. Yeah, let's go ahead and just attack these guys. You guys shouldn't have freaking came up on me. That's what happens. You guys get wrecked. Okay, I think they're actually spawning in new characters, so it's not like it's actually a set number of armies. They just keep coming in. Okay, now there's a little dude over here. We'll try to get this guy. Here we go. Okay, he's kind of really fast. Come on, buddy. Oh, okay. I don't know what he's doing there. He just kind of attacked his own people, but that's cool. Okay, let's try to get him real quick there. And I think we have to take out the rest of this army here. All right, there we go. And yeah, we actually have the new guy. Look how cute he is. He's so cool. Okay, yeah, let's go ahead and just walk over here a little bit. All right, and I guess we're just going to keep building up a little bit more because they do keep coming out with new units. And yeah, that's no good. Okay, there we go. Getting a couple more people. We're good to go. This is definitely a really fun game. You guys should definitely check it out for yourself down below in the description. Of course, I will leave a link down for you guys. This game is definitely a lot of fun. I think I'm going to go ahead and try to attack the big guy, maybe. Oh, no, there's a bigger one. Okay. Okay, yeah, I really don't know what to do. I don't want to attack the main big guy because I feel like he'll just wreck my face. But yeah, we'll try to get that medium-sized guy. He looks pretty cool. Just look how big our army is. That is absolutely insane. It didn't look that big, you know, when they're all bunched together, but when they're all in a line like this, yeah, they're definitely pretty big. I don't know where that medium-sized guy went. Is this him over here? I think it might be. Could we actually take one of those out? I really don't know. Let's go ahead and take these guys out first because they're kind of coming up on me. Here we go. We'll just get these guys first and then we'll try to attack the big guys. Okay, this army over here actually has a couple of the rock dudes, so we'll go ahead and try to take that out as well. And maybe that'll help us for the big rock dudes. I'm not exactly sure. Yeah, this is getting a little bit crazy. There's definitely a lot of people coming up behind me too. And that's no good. Get away from me, dudes. Okay, there we go. Resurrect a little bit more. Okay, yeah, we're good to go. We have like three rock dudes. You cannot beat three rock dudes. Okay, so yeah, we definitely have a decent sized army here. Let's go ahead and just take out these guys real quick. And then we'll go ahead and move on to the big guys. And yeah, we'll actually... Okay, yep, they're kind of attacking me. I guess let's just go for it. Here we go. Okay, yep, attack him. I believe in you guys. Oh gosh, okay, this isn't going good. Okay. Okay, yeah, this guy's definitely a lot stronger than I thought he was. Come on, buddies. You guys can do it. Come on, you just gotta take him out. Come on. There's like 30 of you. You can do it. Okay, there we go. Yes, we actually took him out, and now we have a giant rock dude. That's pretty cool. And even though we kind of lost half our army there, I think it was kind of worth it. You know, maybe. I don't know how good this guy is. Let's go ahead and check him out. All right, let's go ahead and just walk into a nice little battle over here and see how this big rock dude does. And hopefully he's as good as he was versus me, because he was definitely a little bit hard to kill. Here we go. Get wrecked, little dudes. Yeah, he's definitely pretty cool. He just kind of does like an area attack all around him there. And yeah, he's pretty cool. I'm not sure exactly when this game is supposed to end, or like if there is like a certain time that it just stops or something like that. So yeah, I'm just gonna play for a little while, and if it doesn't end, then I'll just end it somewhere. But yeah, we're definitely doing pretty good here. We have a decent sized army. I want to try to get a couple more of those really big guys. So yeah, we'll go ahead and try to do that. Okay, there we go. I just wanted to get a couple more of these skull dudes over here because I kind of like the way they attack. I don't know if they're any good, but yeah, I just kind of like their lasers and stuff. Those are pretty cool. And just look at that. They just shoot out little green balls. What more could you want? All right, let's go ahead and take out these guys as well, and then we'll go ahead and move on to trying to attack another big rock dude maybe. That could be pretty fun. And hopefully our big rock dude will like protect us. I'm not exactly sure how that works, but you know, whatever. All right, let's go ahead and just take this guy out right here because he walked up to me. He wanted it. Here we go. And yeah, we're just gonna wreck him right up. Make sure our big rock dude gets nice and close to him there. And yeah, we took him out really quickly. Holy crap. Okay, yeah, let's just go ahead and take out a couple more. Might as well, you know, we're pretty strong. Yeah, let's just go ahead and take out the rest of these guys and we'll be pretty much unstoppable. There we go. We took out one more. Let's go and get this last guy there. There we go. Come on, buddy. You're just gonna get wrecked. That's just how this game goes now. Yep, that's it. Come on, just fall. Nope, die, please. Okay, yep, I'm getting a little bit scared because our army's pretty small now, but you know, just believe. Here we go. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Now we have three of these freaking rock dudes. What more could you really want? Yeah, I don't think we have very much to be afraid of anymore. Let's just go ahead and attack these little guys over here. And I don't really know what to do. I think we'll just go ahead and start exploring the map a little bit, maybe, and see if there's anything else around. I really don't know. So yeah, let's just go ahead and get a couple more people here, and we'll go ahead and start exploring. Okay, yeah, this might be the end of us. There's a lot of people all around here. Hopefully they don't try to gang up on me like they are right now. Oh gosh, okay. Try to walk away. Yep, we got this. It's fine. Okay, yeah, we can actually take these guys out. Yeah, I just don't want these little rock dudes on here, too. Okay, come on, guys. You can do it. Come on, just attack. That's all you gotta do. Oh, gosh. I think we might actually lose. Okay, yeah, this is not going too good. I just want to attack them at least enough to get these other recruits in here. Okay, there we go. And come on, you can do it. I believe in you guys. Oh gosh, yeah, I'm definitely living on the edge here. I'm like pretty much resurrecting them as they die. Okay, come on, buddies, you can do it. Just take out this last army and we should be all right. I think this is the last of them. And we should be able to resurrect all these people on the ground here. And we should be all right. There we go. And yeah, we're good. There we go. We got this, you know. I wasn't scared at all. Don't worry about it. Okay, so yeah, I've checked out pretty much the entire map and there's really not too much else to check out. Okay, so I've been attacking pretty much everyone that I run into, and as you guys see here, there's all kinds of bodies still scattered around from when they like try to run away and all that great stuff. And yeah, I just really don't think we could be stopped at this point. We would literally have eight of these little rock dudes, and yeah, those are definitely pretty strong here. And yeah, I just really don't think we're gonna be stopped. So I think I'm gonna end the video here. You know, there's really not too much else to do, and I really don't think we're gonna die or anything, so you know, it's whatever. But if you guys did enjoy the video today, make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe to join the pack, because we're pretty damn cool around here, if you guys ask me. And if they do ever come out with an update for this game, I will try to check it out for you guys if you guys do like it. So make sure you let me know down below in the comments if you guys did like this game or games like this, and yeah, it'll be a great time. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching the video today. I will see you guys in the next one. Take care and stay awesome, guys.